Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in today's video, I've picked out five of my favorite cheap acoustic guitars that are gonna sound great and feel nice to play. So if you're looking for an affordable acoustic to start learning on, you're not gonna go wrong with any of these, and they all come in at well under 150 quid. Just so I'm not repeating myself too much throughout the video, all of the guitars we're going to be looking at are what's known as dreadnought acoustics, which is kind of the standard acoustic guitar size, suitable for most adults or teenagers to learn on. I've picked these guitars because they all come from established, reputable manufacturers, and because of that, they offer a much higher build quality than some of the unbranded guitars you can pick up in supermarkets or on online auction sites, which often tend to be poorly constructed and pretty difficult to play, especially if you are just starting out. All of our guitars today came straight out of the box with a pretty decent setup, so the strings aren't too high off the fretboard, making it much easier on your fingers, and they all hold their tuning really well, something that's essential on any guitar. So my first pick is an old favourite that's been around for quite a few years, and it's one of the most popular beginner's acoustics. It's the Fender CD60. Fender are probably the most well-known manufacturer in the world of guitars, and this is the third incarnation of their best-selling entry-level acoustic, the CD60 V3. Like all of the guitars on our list today, it utilises laminate construction woods to keep the cost down, which tonally are admittedly generally considered to be a little inferior to the more expensive solid wood construction acoustics. But it does make these guitars really tough and durable, great for carrying to and from lessons at school or college, and they are less susceptible to damage caused by humidity changes. The CD60 V3 features a spruce top with a mahogany back and side, so it delivers a nice balanced, bold acoustic tone. Topped with a walnut fingerboard, the neck profile feels great to play, not too thick, not too thin, and it features decent quality machine heads up on the headstock, making tuning up smooth and accurate. You get a choice of three colours, so natural, black or sunburst. There's body binding to add a little more protection against any knocks, and the body and neck have been finished with a nice high gloss coating, which doesn't cheapen the appearance of the guitar like on some lower priced acoustics. So whether you're looking for your first acoustic or you are a seasoned player looking for an inexpensive dreadnought, as it has always been, the Fender CD60 is a great choice. Next up on my list is the Ibanez V54 Jam Pack. Now, we recently took a look at the Ibanez V50 in another video that I'll leave linked up, which is also another great option available in both dreadnought and a slightly smaller bodied concert model. But I've picked the V54 because I absolutely love the way it looks and feels. Unlike the Fender CD60 and those V50 models, this one features a sapele top, back and sides, a wood that is tonally very similar to mahogany. So this one offers a warmer, darker tone with less presence, great for bluesy fingerpicking styles. It's also an open pore model, meaning that the wood hasn't been finished in any sort of heavy gloss or lacquer. Aesthetically, I think this looks fantastic without that shiny gloss, and along with its Nandu wood fretboard and tortoiseshell pickguard, it gives it a real rootsy vibe. This naked finish also means that the woods are free to resonate more, so you get a nice deep sustain from this guitar, and the satin neck feels really smooth to play, unlike some of the gloss necks that can start to feel a bit sticky if your hands get too sweaty. As well as being a great looking and sounding guitar, there's another reason why I'm recommending the V54, and that's because it comes supplied as an Ibanez jam pack, meaning you also get a gig bag, clip-on tuner, guitar strap and plectrums, everything you need to start playing. My next pick, the Tanglewood Crossroads Dreadnought, is a similar guitar to the Ibanez V54, but it takes that roots-inspired aesthetic even further, paying homage to the style and the sound of the classic guitars from 1930s Americana music. And this one's probably my personal favourite of all the guitars we're looking at today. Again, this is a Dreadnought model, but there's also a slightly curvier orchestra version available if you prefer the shape of that one, and they both feature mahogany tops, backs and sides. So, like the Ibanez, they sound a little darker with more emphasis on the mid-range frequencies when compared to a spruce top acoustic. Finished in this fantastic looking whiskey barrel burst, the bodies have a light satin coating, which, as well as allowing the woods to breathe, gives them a real stripped back rustic look and feel, which along with that warmer tone makes this an ideal affordable guitar for anyone like me who's into classic folk, country and bluegrass styles of music. Just like the Fender CD60 that we kicked the list off with, my next pick comes from another established guitar manufacturer and is always a popular choice for a novice guitarist, and that's the Yamaha F310. Drawing on Yamaha's decades of experience crafting high-quality acoustics, the F310 is a no-nonsense guitar designed to offer that same kind of premium feel and sound, but at an entry-level price point, which is why it's won numerous awards for the best beginner's acoustic over the years. This one features a spruce top paired with Moranti back and side, so you get the brightness of the spruce mixing with the darker tone of the Moranti for a lovely, balanced, rich sound. And although the body is finished in a high gloss to give it a stylish look, the slim feeling NATO neck has a smooth satin finish, which paired with the rosewood fingerboard makes it feel incredibly easy to play. Yamaha offer various finishes including this lovely sunburst, and they're available either as the guitar on its own, or if you do spend a little more as part of a great value starter pack. This includes a stand, a tuner, a gig bag, a guitar strap, spare strings and even a tuition DVD. Absolutely everything you'll ever need in one box, making this one a no-brainer if you are shopping for a gift for that wannabe guitarist in your life. Thank you. My final pick is another guitar that's available either on its own or as part of a starter pack, and that's the unique looking Epiphone Starling. Now this is a new model for 2021 and it's taken its design inspiration from the iconic Epiphone and Gibson guitars such as the Dove, the Hummingbird and the J200. Guitars made famous by the likes of Johnny Cash, John Lennon, Noel Gallagher, Bob Dylan and Elvis Presley. The Starling is a great feeling and sounding entry level acoustic featuring a spruce top paired with mahogany back and sides and an Indian laurel fingerboard, but it showcases some pretty striking design features such as the Starling design on the pickguard, similar to the Dove and the Hummingbird I just mentioned. There's the authentic shaped Epiphone headstock, home to a set of quality closed back tuners and a truss rod cover bearing the iconic Epiphone E logo. Plus, it's available in a range of funky head-turning colours. So this one we're looking at here is the more subdued wine red, but if you fancy something a little more unique and eye-catching, definitely take a look at the Starlight Blue and Hot Pink Pearl models. If you do go for the starter pack option, you get with it a gig bag, a strap, clip-on tuner and some plectrums, a pretty great value bundle. So if you are looking for something a little bit different from a beginner's acoustic, something to help you stand out from the crowd, the Epiphone Starling should do the trick. Thanks for watching. That was five of my favourite affordable entry-level acoustics, but there are still loads of other great options out there, so definitely go and try one of these out at your nearest professional music technology store. But do also have a chat with one of our acoustic experts who will be more than happy to help you find the right guitar for you. For more information on any of the guitars you've seen here, visit pmtonline.co.uk. For the demos in the video, the guitars were recorded using a Lewitt Audio LCT-440 condenser mic, which you can also check out on the website. Don't forget to follow us on all of our socials, that's PMT House of Rock, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next video.